Save me from that girl. She's obsessed with me.
I am so drunk right now.
Yeah, you don't.
Happy holidays.
You don't have to announce it to everyone, man. Just keep it down a little, yeah?
What?
Well, I mean, whenever you're drunk, you like to tell it to the world. And then whenever you're stone cold sober, it's just like, guys, I'm not really feeling it tonight.
You need to calm down on the booze. There is no in between with you, Dalena.
Shh.
I'm gonna tell you a little secret. I would slay every guy at this party.
It's not a party, Dalena. It's my office holiday mixer.
That guy would slay. That guy over there, most definitely slay. One with the hair would slay.
You mean Tina?
What?
It's a girl.
Okay. They are so hot here. I would slay. Come jump in my sleigh and we can slay.
Slay. That guy? You slept with Tim from accounting?
Oh, ooh. No, I didn't. But I did talk to him over at the water fountain and I would slay. Hell yeah.
Okay. We're gonna retire that word for the night, and I'm gonna take this.
I am drunk, Kausar. I am drunk, and I am alive, and I would fucking slay every fucking guy at this party. I would do it.
You know, it would liven up things a bit if you were to slay all my coworkers.
Dare me to. I dare you to dare me to. I swear on my newborn fucking child, I would do it.
That totally liven things up.
Say sleighs. I am a huge fan of sleighs.
That's so great. You know what? I'm not really feeling it tonight, so I'm gonna go now.
Can I say something?
What you doing? Chilling at the Holidae Inn. Me and my peeps, won't you bring four of your